Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to set up Equalizer for Pulse 3D headset and how to get better sound quality while using this headset on PC. As you all know, this headset has a good quality, moderate quality, but when you are using this headset you may feel bass isn't as much as it should be, or high frequencies aren't as good as they should be, and mid frequencies are a little bit high. And you are right, you can also check in ratings, but good news is you can make it sound much better and get a very good quality only with some EQ settings. All you need to do is here. Step 1. Download Equalizer APO. This application is free and it's a great application to apply the best equalizer to any sound device that you have. You can download it for free from this website, links are also in the description below. Step 2. Equalizer APO installation. Now you need to follow these steps to install this application on your PC. First, you need to connect your Pulse 3D with AUX or connect the USB dongle to one of your USB ports on your PC. And by the way, you should not change the port later, but I will show you how to fix it if you wanted to change the port for your headset later. Connected with USB dongle, you can see the name in my audio devices. It means the headset is connected to the PC right now. Then you need to install the .exe file that you did download for Equalizer APO. Select next 3 times until you install it, and after you did finish installation, it will ask you which devices you want to install Equalizer on them. By the way, you can change all of these settings later and you don't need to be worried about them. In this case, I'm gonna select speakers, wireless stereo headset. This is the Pulse 3D headset here. However, if you connect it with AUX cable, you need to select the AUX port on your PC. For example, I did connect it to Realtek HD Audio second output on my PC. You can also select all of the devices in this list, because I'm gonna show you a trick to apply these settings only to Pulse 3D headset. So if you have speakers or something else on your PC and you don't want to apply this Equalizer on them, it's okay, you can select all of them. And after selecting all of them, you need to restart your PC. After selecting the headset or any other devices, it will ask you to reboot to apply the settings. And you need to select yes or reboot now to reboot your Windows. After rebooting your Windows, you need to open Configuration Editor. You will see this application with many settings, but don't worry about them, they are really easy to use. First of all, let's remove everything by clicking on minus so we can control everything in the application. Then what you need to do is to click on plus icon, then select Control and Include. Click on Save button on the top of the screen, then in this folder make a new text file and name it Pulse 3D. After that, go to File, Open and open Pulse 3D. Now anything we apply to this file, it will apply to the config file as well, because we did include it to the config file. Click on plus icon, then choose graphical equalizer and choose equalizer with variable bands. Now you need to copy and paste these numbers and put it there. By the way, preamp is applied to this setup, so you don't need to be worried about anything, your headset will not break. You can download the config file from our Telegram channel, or you can just copy it from the description below. Copy the text for configuration and then paste it from this little icon here. Make sure to delete anything which is here and then paste the copied text. Then you should be able to see something like this. These EQ settings are from ratings, and you can also check and see mid-range is a little bit more accurate in this headset than bass frequencies and high frequencies. So what this equalizer actually do is to make the headset sound the best and more accurate in bass frequencies and high frequencies. This will make your headset sounds the best like very expensive headsets. But there is something important that you need to do. We want this equalizer to apply only on Pulse 3D. So what you need to do here is to click on plus icon, then choose control device, uncheck select all, and only check Pulse 3D. For example, for me here, this one is Pulse 3D. So this EQ settings only applies to Pulse 3D. After that, you need to hold right click on left side and drop it above EQ. This will make the settings only apply to the Pulse 3D. This is so important to do, because if you don't do it, it may affect on other headset that you connect them with AUX. For example, you connect Pulse 3D right now and later you want to connect something else. So if you apply it only to Pulse 3D, it will affect only on Pulse 3D. So after that, save the file, save the config. And now if you connect your Pulse 3D and play some music from Spotify or somewhere else or anywhere else, it will affect on all of audios, and you can feel the differences. You can also turn it off and on while listening to the music to understand if it affected on the headset or not. If you are using another headset, for example, you did set it up for iOX and you want to use another headset right now, you don't want this Equalizer settings, you just need to turn it off from the application. Now if you choose wrong input or anything, you can always go here and find this application and select configuration, then choose the devices and apply the settings to reboot the Windows so you can apply this Equalizer to any device that you want to. You can also apply this EQ to microphone, which is great because as you know, Pulse 3D microphone doesn't sound very good, so you can apply some EQs to microphone as well to make it sound much better. If you like to see more tutorials like this and if you like to see some settings for microphone for Pulse 3D, let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching.